Adam, otherwise I can tell you apart. One of the funniest things I've ever seen was a group of VIP visitors when they came and saw the hippogriff. They bowed. So they bowed. So they bowed. And this went on for several minutes until finally a room said, please make him stop. Protocol demands we keep bowing. Self-aware, and tears rolling down my face. Now, before we go, I'd like to share with you the real story.